The next chord progression is going to be C, A minor, and two bars of F, which is like this. There's our C chord, there's the A minor chord, and our F is putting our first finger on the F note there. So you're keeping that second finger on for the A minor chord, and then we put our first finger down there for the F note to get our F chord. One, two, three, four.